In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to create a classification label in Google Workspace. Whether you're managing a team or organizing your own files, mastering label creation is a valuable skill that can enhance efficiency and security within your organization. So let's dive right in and take you through this process step by step. To get started, you'll need to navigate to Google Workspace. Once you're there, locate and click on the admin console. This hub of tools helps you manage your organization's resources, so it's important to become familiar with it. You'll be prompted to log in using your business email. Enter your credentials and click next. With successful login under your belt, it's time to find the Google Apps menu, which you'll see on the top right of your screen. Once there, click the admin icon. This is the gateway to all administrative controls you have within Google Workspace. Now let's move on to the creation of a classification label. On the left-hand side, you'll want to click on Security. This section is where you control access and protection for your organization's sensitive data. Relatedly, we're going to look for Access and Data Control. Go ahead and select that option to find the next step. Within the Access and Data Control section, you can see Label Manager. This is a tool that significantly expands your control over categorizing and safeguarding files. Click Label Manager, and you'll notice the option to create a new label becomes available. Click on New Label to initiate the creation process. Now it's time for some customization. You'll be prompted to type in your label name. This could be anything that succinctly describes the classification you envision, for example, confidential or internal use only. Ensure the name is clear and reflects the label's purpose. After naming your label, check the box for the application or applications you want this label to apply to. This ensures that the label will be applied consistently across selected apps, providing an easy-to-follow system for file classification. Next, we're getting to the nitty-gritty. Click Enable to activate your new label, ensuring it's now functional within your selected Google applications. This action allows the label to be used and recognized throughout Google Workspace. Finally, to make sure everything is good to go, click Publish. This crucial step is what brings your label to life, making it available for use across your documents and files immediately. Your classification label is now fully functional, allowing for more organized and secure document management that suits your organization's needs. With this, you've successfully learned how to create a classification label in Google Workspace. Don't forget that consistency and clear naming conventions will aid in maximizing the utility of these labels. Thanks for watching, and be sure to give it a try to enhance your productivity.